time. 2 for 4 on the power play for the Lightning. 0 for 3 Calgary. St. Louis puts the hit on. Leopold in the corner got it out of there. Moved it up the wall. Cullimore went down. Taylor the shot. Redirected. Score! Game 7! Marchand St. Louis! Marchand St. Louis.
Shot came from the point and St. Louis got the rebound.
On it. KRD. Flushed out by Marty St. Louis. Richards held the puck in. Markov stepped in front of Hagelin. Marty St. Louis has some room. He shoots. He scores.
Markov and Yemelin, who are dead tired. One chance for Markov to get the puck out. He can't. Good job of St. Louis keeping the puck alive. Another turnover. Markov has a chance with a backhander. Twice can get it out, but doesn't. And this shot is just perfectly placed. Tokarski went down early. Good patience by St. Louis and right under the bar.
Stepan gave the pass to the side. All the way back in front. The shot blocked. Rebound! Score! Rangers get the first goal, and I believe it's going to be Marty St. Louis. Wouldn't that be something on Mother's Day in New York? Marty, you have come through big time.
Coming straight to you right here. Good forecheck by Stepan. He's going to keep this puck alive. Winning these battles is key. And Marty St. Louis sends it out to Strowman, and a rebound bounces right off the shin pad. And there you go, Mom. What a moment.
And that's true to form for the Bruins, who led the league in third period goals in the regular season. Datsyuk now works it in. Shoots, scores! Pavel Datsyuk fires it home! And the Red Wings have with 3:01 to go in the third period.
Datsyuk, after making a wonderful move through the middle of the ice, goes right to left, through the screen, beats Rask to the glove side, and the Wings have the game's first goal 57 minutes in.
Franzen back into Datsyuk. What a turnaround as Couture. That's not a nice way to celebrate a birthday.
Look at this, and the crowd recognized what happened. Oh, sure. And we're going, oh my God, what did we just see?
Bronson able to bring it across and drag it on. Let it over to Datsyuk, and it's a drag off the pipe, and it counts! In and out that fast, it's a goal!
What a play by Johan Franzen right here. He buys some time, draws three Blackhawk players to him, allows Pavel Datsyuk with a rolling puck. Crawford down, deep in his net. As quick as it went in, it came out.
Still play.
Beagle and Richards again. Beagle hand passed it across, but it's grabbed by Callahan, and a shot deflected up high to the high glass behind. Led along now to Gavrik. Hands it on back to Girardi. Gets it across Delzato. His shot blocked aside. Finesse move at the front by Callahan. Pumped in. With 6.6 to go. There's no miraculous goal here in the last 6.6 seconds. The Rangers will start overtime. Raise it off the boards for Palat. Turns around behind. Palat fed. Coburn shot at one and is blocked down. And now it's brought right back up by Saad. Moving back up with Kane. Drops it to Richards. Across to Kane. He scores! Well, at one end, Braden Coburn breaks his stick. The Hawks are off to the races. Saad to Richards. I think everybody in the building knew Richards was going to look for Kane. He did. No chance for Bishop.
Deception is such a beautiful thing when it works for you. Richards, the no-look pass. That's the in Chicago.
We saw Brad Marchand early draw the penalty to Hedman with good puck carrying skills. We saw it again on this shift. Le Cavalier gets a feed, fights off a couple of checks with the puck of the net, and he scores! He has tied the game at two.
Gill able to hang on to this puck. Took a nice little backhand feed from Bergenheim. He was bothered on the back check, but he stayed with it. Thomas out to commit, maybe a little too aggressively. Couldn't maintain his balance when he tried to pivot to his right and get back.
Following Le Cavalier closely, not giving Salah much room. See the weak cuts in. Le Cavalier shoots, he scores! A blast by Le Cavalier in the power play, 3-1.
Hi, Vinny Le Cavalier, watch how high this shot comes in. The water bottle moves. Dishwitty hits that right on the top. He had very little. Was right up underneath the crossbar. Lightning's second power play goal. And
see the difference, live legs from Brad Jones, Blair Jones. He's hardly played in this game. I don't know if you see the difference.
Carried on now for a feed in front. Le Cavalier scores! Vinny Le Cavalier has won it in overtime.
And it's Teddy Purcell over to Vinny Le Cavalier. Bring it back and then just elevate the puck. What a play. Jumps right into the glass. And the long change in overtime, Doc, cost the Washington Capitals.
Ash, there's a penalty call against Philadelphia. Ash to the front, deflection, score! Daniel Briere wins it for Buffalo!
Be a part of this play, Jochen Hecht, who looked fresh down the stretch. With a beautiful feed to Briere.
It took 27 minutes and 31 seconds of overtime. But when this one hits Briere's tape and hits the back of the net, it's over.
But that was the turnover right there. And then watch, Desjardins lets him go. He's an experienced guy, but he's a tired old guy right now, is Eric Desjardins.
Pops it onto the corner and goes to get it, but it's Voracek there, turning away from Zidlitsky. Back to Briere. Fires! Scores!
It's kept in along the boards. Good pinch in by Matt Carl Voracek to Danny Briere. And then the puck ends up under the legs of Marty Brodeur. Head up all the way. Get the puck to the net. Right, that's going to be Briere's goal. The guy that kicked the puck in with no goal might get credit here in overtime.
Call like Minnesota, AKA call like Minnesota. Need to stay up out the streets if you can't take the heat. You need to stay up out the streets if you can't take the heat.
You need to stay up out the streets if you can't take the heat.